Adrian Albert, right over here, ladies and gentlemen.